Hey everybody, Paul the Trombonist and Erik Hughes here. We were chilling with Miley Cyrus getting some coffee with her over on Melrose Boulevard.
She said she'd never heard a two trombone version of her piece, Wrecking Ball. So, this one's for you, Miley.
And by the way, it was a hazelnut latte.
Watching the adventures of Paul the Trombonist, we thank you gratefully. Thank you so much. I say thank you three times. I have other videos on the channel, so be sure to watch them. I fancy I'll make some more.